damn, Kyle, you going off.
Hold on.
You need to leave.
Bruh.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Cam back with another YouTube video. And today, we're going to be checking out Eminem Without Me, official music video. This video has a billion views and I've never heard of it a day in my life. Do I be under a rock or something, bro? Like, what? How do some of the videos I check out have a billion views and I've never heard it? I'm really shocked right now. A billion views, bro? Before the video starts, man, make sure you guys smash the like button right now. Subscribe if you're new, bro. Let's check out Eminem Without Me. Let's find out why it has a billion views. It has to have it for a reason, bro. It has to be fire. Let's go.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Obi Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two
trailer park girls go round. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Marsha, we've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls
okay.
Go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
He got an R. Robin.
I've created a monster. Cause nobody boy. Wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady. I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my...
I'm chopped liver. If you want me, you gotta drink you some hard liquor. What? I said that so wrong.
I've created a monster. Cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady. I'm chopped liver.
No one wants to see Marshall no more. I've chopped liver.
If you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka, let it jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock. When I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor. When I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating. You waited this long to stop debating. Cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney. But your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be or let me be me. So let me see. They try.
Oh my gosh, the FTC won't let me be me, so out. Oh my gosh, Miss Eminem? Eminem? What?
Problem's complicating, so the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me, so come on and dip, bum on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip, and wiggle a bit, and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin! Now this looks like a job for me.
Batman.
Oh, that's clean.
What the hellions? Kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe. For you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting. Testing, attention please. Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little You can get your ass kicked worse than them little limp biscuit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy headed stand. You don't know me, you're too old. Let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope. suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hey, no, I'm not the first king of
he had to put subtitles under there. That's what's getting me, bro. He had to put subtitles down here for us.
He only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hey, no, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst things I'm Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow
love
me.
How to eat.
We need a little controversy.
E-N-N, wait, did it say E-N-N? E-N-N, that is hilarious. Robin doesn't have these powers. But this isn't Robin, this is Rap Boy? That's what he said? Bro. He surrenders, y'all. Hey! Hey, this got a heat, bro. This was kind of heat. Where have I been, bro? Oh my gosh. I feel like it's y'all fault in a way, because y'all didn't tell me this. That's the crazy thing. Y'all didn't tell me to check this out. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video, bro. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know in the comment section below. What else I should check out by Eminem, bro? Just comment down below and I'll check it out. And subscribe so you're here when I do post another Eminem reaction, man. And I'll see y'all in the next video. And hit the notification bell, because... How you gonna know I posted it if you don't? Yeah. See y'all later, man. Peace.